Think it's that shady fellow what ran from us earlier?
Could be a beast, though it's likely a person.
Guy must be pretty nimble if he can move through all this muck.
Come, we must follow him.
Wait.
Why?
We're not alone. The swamp.
There goes my PlayStation.
Alright, it's got like fin wings.
Last Exorcist.
Whoa! Jump.
Okay.
Go, go, go.
Get over here!
No, no, no.
Get away!
This is gonna be a long boss fight because you haven't even, like, touched its HP bar yet.
And honestly...
And it's a double bar.
He says,
"It's coming! Be careful!" That's amazing.
Okay, so I got it. Go, go, go.
Easy.
Oh shit.
Ow.
Okay. Alright, well, you took out most of the first bar.
It's coming! Be careful!
So Hod is really helping as a CPU. Alright, get your skill going.
I'm gonna wait until I break it. Because then I can do more damage. And the break meter is almost full. Jump back in the water and I get the feeling that means it's about time to start using those electric attacks. Or maybe not. Next time it comes out of the water, I can use my skill, and maybe that'll even finish it. Is that me being too optimistic?
Probably, because to fill your break meter, you'll probably get it down to half.
It's coming! Be careful! Get away!
Oh no. It's not where I want to be.
No. That's why I declined it. Alright!
This is not... What are you two doing?
Their best.
Fair enough. I'm gonna
keep going. It's coming! Be careful!
Oh no. Wait.
Okay.
What? I don't know why you're here.
It's almost broken.
Let's get right in its face. Oh yeah, this is gonna do it. Didn't even take a whole hour.
Or another try.
True. Just needed to be patient for a while.